Well, everyone, just before I start this episode, if we can go for 150 likes in 24 hours, I'll be sure to upload another video tomorrow of factions. I love all your freaking support and comments down below. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and duel Elvin. Now we're in our god sets, and yeah, okay. Hopefully this doesn't end up badly or whatnot. Okay, so, oh my god, they need to remove this fire, honestly. Oh, wait. Well. I forgot arrows. No, I forgot arrows, bro. Alright. Here we go. Where are ya, bro? Oh, lag spike. Where is he? Do I not know where he is? Oh god, I don't got clarity. This is the worst. Oh, he's right there. I don't like the duel system on the server. But anyways, here we go. Oh man, we're like freaking Ruffle stomping him right now. Alright, let's see what he's. Oh god. Yeah, our sword's freaking killing it. Our sword's killing it, bro. Oh my god. I don't know what his GODSET is though, but. Yeah, we'll have to see. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, there we go. Look at that, we're wrecking him, bro. This sword's OP AF, honestly. See, this is why I don't like the duel system. It's so freaking laggy. Look at this. Isn't that, it's bullcrap room, honestly. Alright, here we go. Our armor is getting a bit low. That don't matter. Alright, he's using a bow, thanks to the guardians. They push you up. Alright, our helmet's not looking too well. We need to get a better helmet than this one. Alright, here we go. Come here, bro. Come here. Alright, stop running. Alright. Oh. I don't even know why I said stop running anyways, but dude, we're wrecking him, bro. We're wrecking him. Here we go. Oh, we got him in the corner. He's on 10. Oh. Are we gonna get him? He's got arrow life still, I'm pretty sure. Alright, he's getting wrecked. Oh, we have to eat a gap or rip. Alright, we might need to fix our helmet, so we're just gonna retreat a little bit. And, yeah, okay, so, let's just retreat down here a little bit. Fix our helmet, you want more? Oh, god. Oh, rocket escape, I love you. I love you, baby. Alright, we're gonna fix the rest of our gear real quick before he fudges us over. Oh, where did my legs go? There we go. Alright. I'm really scared because I think that I'm gonna lose, like, all my armor. Whenever I duel, because it's, you know, the duel system's buggy AF. Anyways, here we go. Where are you, bro? Wait. My FOV is a bit. God, I cannot see a thing. I need clarity on this GODSET, bro. I swear, if I lose this freaking match, it's gonna suck. Anyways, there we go. Oh, where are you? Yeah, I need to get big clarity on this GODSET, bro. Alright. Yeah, he's got Trickster, I'm pretty sure, too. Oh, come on. He's fixing his armor, I'm pretty sure. No, he's not. I'm not sure. Oh my god, this is so freaking laggy. Oh my god, honestly. The lag. God dang. Alright, here we go. They need to fix this, honestly. It's not even cool with all this freaking lag. But you know, I'm not even good at PvP, so kinda sucks. I don't know what I'm bow spamming him. Bro. Oh, he's got the upper advantage. Yeah, I'm sweating. Don't know why. Cause he's pretty. Look at him, he just drops health, bro, and then he just gets that rocket escape protecting him. It's kind of annoying. Alright, we're just gonna keep going. Get him in the corner. Block hit. Get all that crit damage. Oh, wow. Dude, he's got some sort of enchantment. Here we go. Oh, who won? Oh, GG. GG. Oh, that was a good fight, bro. Okay, we're just gonna have a look at Elvin's GODSET. Okay. Once it goes in. Okay, so this was his helmet, chest plate. Ooh, it's got DB3. Not that good. Oh, yeah, that's the reason why I completely wrecked him, because my armor was better. Dang. His bow's pretty nice though. That done some. Your bow done a lot of damage. That's a pretty good fight though. But my armor is still overpowered, but my helmet doesn't really protect me well because it breaks so quick. But other than that, everything's well nice. Alright everyone, I hope to fudging god this bloody works. So we got Clarity 2. I would have wished that we got Clarity 3, but Clarity 2 I guess works, I think. I asked so much in chat to get Clarity 3, no one's really selling it, so Clarity 2 was like the nearest one I got, and now I've only got $872,000 left. Kinda sucks. But anyways, we're gonna go ahead and put the legendary dust on there. Alright, now it's at 80%. 86%. Oh. Should I buy more? Oh, I'm gonna buy some more. Okay, there was an envoy, but I'm just gonna skip that. But anyways, oh, I swear to god this better work. So, we have the white scroll, we're gonna put that onto there. And then we're gonna fix this. Alright, now we have the Clarity 2. This better freaking work. If it doesn't, I'm just gonna, I don't know, I'm just gonna quit, I'm just gonna stop the episode. First of all, I'm gonna run around my room, and I'm gonna actually try and do a freaking, a happy dance. Now you probably can't even hear me, but anyways. So, first of all, I want this to freaking apply. If it does, I'm gonna do another god duel, and this time I won't get blindness. I won't get blinded. Whenever I PvP. Now, I swear I have some good luck with this, and I feel like I'm gonna have a lot of luck with this. So, this guy's selling XP like really fudging cheap, like honestly. This guy, man, he's been selling XP for like 80k for 10,000 XP. So basically, we got like 10,000, or 20,000, 30,000, we got 30,000 XP already. And, yeah, but anyways, how much, money do we got? We got 500k left out of, like, 2 mil. So this better fudging work. I'm gonna cry if it doesn't. Anyways, are you ready for this? Okay, we're gonna clear the inventory. We're gonna put this here. And 3, 2, 1. Alright everyone, we're dueling Pepper Crunch right now, so we're doing a 100k duel. Hopefully I'll win this. It's gonna suck if I lose. Anyways, what's Pepper Crunch doing? Bro. Anyways, let's go ahead and, oh god, why is Link inviting Mophia? Oh god. That's not a good sign. Anyways, this is the laggy piece of crap, and I don't like it. But anyways, we're gonna go ahead. Alright. Where are you, Pepper? Oh yeah, there you are, moink. There you are, moink. Oh, there you are, moink. Bro. Bro. Pepper. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh my god, Pepper's sword is OPA. AF. Here we go. Here we go. Alright. Here we go. Oh god, I can't die, I can't die. Alright, here we go, here we go. Pepper, you're dead. You're so dead. Oh god, his sword's actually really, really good. Oh god, I'm gonna lose this 100k. Oh my. Oh my. Alright. Oh no! I pressed Q and I thought I dropped my sword. That would've ended badly. I'm just right-clicking, left-clicking. Apparently it does crit damage, but apparently... Where did Pepper go? Pepper's stuck in the wall! Oh no. Trix is not that good, isn't it? Isn't it, Pepper? Oh, you don't like Pepper. I mean, you don't like it, eh? Don't you? Alright, we have to... Oh my god. Our armor is so damn low. Okay, we need to fix it real quick. Alright, Pepper's not behind us. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Slash fix. Alright, Pepper's not anywhere near. That's weird. Slash fix. Slash fix. And, oh, this is risky. There we go. There we go. Like a boss. people didn't know there was a fix. Okay. Here we go. Oh yeah, you took off your chest plate! Oh my god, his sword hurts so hard. Honestly, it hurts so damn much. God, I need that clarity, because, like, I keep getting blinded. And it didn't work, so it's kind of annoying. Alright, get those strafes up in there. Alright, there we go. Oh, come on. Here we go. Like a boss. Oh! Oh, GG! Ah, we won. Alright, everyone, so we're gonna do a 100k wager on this one with XX Omer. Now, he is in his Godset too, so, yeah, let's see. Okay. Hopefully, we don't die on this one. So, we got the Void Arena. I feel like we're gonna die in this round. I just have a feeling. Okay, I don't know how he's so quick, but he is quick, man. He is quick. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Going in for this, going in for this. Oh, oh no. Omero. Oh, God. Oh. Rocket escape prodded. There we go. That's nice. That's really nice, bro. Oh, dude, he's got some pretty good enchantments. Bro. Oh, he's got that tinkerer. He's got that tinkerer, man. He's got that tinkerer. Dude, we got him pretty low before. But no, he has rocket escape. That kind of sucks. Oh, I was just reading chat. My bad. Alright, here we go. Here we go. He's lagging so hard. Oh, I feel so bad. I feel so bad. Oh, we better eat a gapple. Better eat a gapple. Your life still can keep your life for so freaking long. It's crazy. You're like indestructible, bro. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh. God, it's so hard. It's so hard in 1.8. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, his rocket escape didn't work. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, his armor was getting wrecked, bro. Alright, we have to win this 100k. Dude, if we win this 100k, it's gonna be amazing. Oh, his helmet's dead. His helmet's dead. Dude, my Godset's so OP. Honestly. Well, probably not to, like, everyone else, but you know what I mean. Dude, his helmet is rip. His helmet is rip. We need to put clarity on this, but the two books today, like, earlier today, they broke. Dude, where the freak is he, bro? I cannot see him. Because he keeps jumping around. Bro, come here. Come here, bro. Yeah, my guardians are protting out, bro. Oh, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There we go. Alright. Final kill, come on. Final kill cam. Black Ops 3 confirmed. Oh, yeah, I won. Oh, yes, I won. I was going to say, where did the money go? Alright, here we go, here we go. We're fighting Crafty King or something like that. I don't know his name, because I'm in the middle of combat right now. But here we go, here we go. Oh my god, the Guardians, bro. Dude, this guy's actually pretty good. This guy's got some good armor, bro. Alright, here we go. Oh! GG! Oh, we won! Oh, that was insane! GG, bro. Oh, shit, no, I didn't know that. Oh my god, that's amazing. I've been just dueling people, like, for the past hour or so. It's amazing. Alright, here we go. So, we're dueling Cam for Cam plays for days. Well, here we go, here we go. I don't know where he is, but... Oh, there he is, huh? There we go. There we go. Oh my. Oh my. Dude, what the freak? He hurts so much. Oh my god. Oh my dang. Okay, I'm not OP now. Holy freak. Holy freak. I cannot see a damn thing. Damn ass motherfudger. I hope he's got trickster so he gets stuck in the freaking wall. Hope you do, bro. Hope you do. Alright. Oh, he's low. He's low. He's low. Yeah, he's low, he's low. Alright, oh, god dang. He fudging hurts, bro. Alright, hang on, we need to get over there, we need to get over there. He does get low quite a lot, but not enough. Oh my god, my helmet's almost ripped already. Alright, hit me up, hit me up. I don't really got good rocket escape on. Oh, I need to fix my helmet. Alright, god dang it. God dang it. God dang it. God dang it. There we go. That's what we go. Alright, hang on. We need to fix as soon as possible. We do get him pretty low, but... Like, you know what I mean. Oh my god. He fudging hurts. Alright, we're gonna be careful when taking off our chest plate. Gotta be on the safe side. Dang, he fudging hurts, bro. Okay, my god set is not even good. Compared to his frickin' sword. Oh, it's an axe, that's why. Oh, that's probably why he's getting so much frickin' damage. Because his axe is so OP. Oh my fudging god. Hello, hello. You can't get up here now, mate. Yep, there you go. You like that bow? You like that bow, bro? Alright, armor's looking fine. Dang! Wait, oh my god. This is so hard, because I don't got an axe. All I've got is a freaking sword. Alright. I swear to god, he didn't put risk inventory on. He better not have. Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked. Dude, Cam is so freaking good. Dang. He's got some good stuff, bro. What is his sword? That's what I want to know. I mean, his axe. It's like legit the best freaking axe ever. Oh my god. Come here, bro. Come here. Okay. He does get low, like, pretty fast, but. Okay, I'm gonna get these guardians to push me up. Alright, come here, come here. Oh, no. We're gonna push you up here. There we go. Okay, we need to fix that helmet. Oh my god. Dude, he hurts so freaking hard. Alright. If I do win this, though, that'll be pretty nice. I said no axes. Anyway, doesn't matter. He's gonna win anyways. Fudge sakes, he freaking hurts so much. Where the freak is he? I don't see them. God dang, god dang, god dang. Alright. This could be like a long-running fight, bro. But he does get low pretty fast. That's a good thing. Okay, if we just try and get some hits on him right now. And then the guardians push us over. Oh my god. Are you fudging serious? Are you surreal? Yeah, he is lagging. He is lagging, bro. Oh. Oh, there's a guardian. Alright. Boom. Well, let's get a guardian to hit us up here real quick so we can fix our chest plate. Alright, here we go. Oh, oh, he's right there. He is lagging though, that's good. But not good at the same time, because he got a, such a good axe! Wow! Bro, his axe fudging hurts. He's already ripped my helmet. What the freak, bro? I cannot see him. Oh my god. This guy's so OP. He is too OP. Oh my god. Mom, get the camera. His axe fudging hurts. That's the main thing. Oh, he took his helmet off. He's fixing it, I'm pretty sure. Alright, we'll fix ours then. See, this could be a long running fight, but. Oh. Come on, don't gapple, don't gapple. Oh, he's using his sword now, huh? Yeah, use swords. Oh my god! What the hell? Whoa! What the freak? He's so damn OP. Oh my god. What the hell? Bro, he's so OP. Well, at least the swords are. MCMMO's off, what the freak? He gets pretty low whenever he, like, rocket escapes. So it looks like I am doing something, though. Oh my god, the freaking Guardian Festival's here. They're wrecking my helmet, bro. I need a better guard helmet. Fudge. He's too OP. Oh my god. Can't even switch chats, so I can't even tell him. Anyways, we're just gonna go all hands. Doesn't matter, I guess. But fudging hell, he hurts. Alright. Nah, I can't stand a chance with that, bro. Oh my god. Dude, he is so OP. So OP. Item your swords and axe. Bro. He is so OP. I want to know his sword. Oh my god. Let me take a screenshot of that. Dang. No wonder he was freaking wrecking me, bro. X? What about the X? Dang. That's not it. I don't think it was using an X, I'm not sure. But my god, he is OP. Alright, the final and last round of today is here, reversing Bailey. Oh my god, he's already getting shots at me. Oh my god. Dude, where the freak is he? Dude, my effects ain't working. There we go. And we'll put this one back on just in case. Okay. I thought I was getting bowed for a second. Okay. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Huh? You gonna camp in this room? Oh yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Like a boss. Like a boss. Oh. Dude, camp for days was just way too OP for me. I couldn't fight him. Dang. Alright. And Bailey's gonna die any second now. Oh. Oh, okay. You're alive. Didn't expect that. Okay. Let's just bring him into a little bow battle. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh. Oh. We got him cornered. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Bang, bang, bang. Alright, we're just gonna kill him. We're just gonna kill him. Oh, wow. He actually done some hits on that one. Dang. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Are you serious? Alright, here we go. Here we go. What the freak? What the hell was that? Alright, come down. Come down. Alright, bro, come down. Come on. I think I can just go up to him, but I think a bow battle would be fine. Alright, we just gotta spam him. You know what? Bro, hit me. Hit me with your bow. Hit me. Seriously? Come down here, bro. Oh my god. So annoying. Just stop hiding, please. Oh god. Thank god for that. I wouldn't have been able to. Are you serious? Come down, please. God dang. Alright, here we go. Now we can come down. Right, we got better gear than Bailey though, so that kind of sucks. But camp for days, dang, his sword was the only thing that was overpowering him. If he had a better, like, just better armor, oh, we won. if he had like better like just a sword just like mine, I think it would be good. But yeah. But I think that's all that we've got for today's episode. I know it was a little bit short. Oh, it was about 30 minutes long, I'm pretty sure. Anyways, thanks for watching, everyone. I love all your support. It's insane. And yeah, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye, everyone. Here we go. Alright. Here we go. Oh god, I can't die, I can't die. Alright, here we go, here we go. Baby, you're dead. You're so dead. Oh god, his sword's actually really, really good. Oh god, I'm gonna lose this 100k. Oh my. Oh my. Alright. Oh no! I pressed Q and I thought I dropped my sword. That would have ended badly. I'm just right clicking, left clicking. Apparently it does crit damage. But apparently... Where did Pepper go? Pepper's stuck in the wall! Oh no. Trix is not that good, isn't it? Isn't it, Pepper? Oh, you don't like Pepper. I mean, you don't like it, eh? Don't you? Alright, we have to... Oh my god. Our armor is so damn low. Okay, we need to fix it real quick. Alright, Pepper's not behind us. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Slash fix. Alright, Pepper's not anywhere near. That's weird. Slash fix. Slash fix. And, oh, this is risky. There we go. There we go. Like a boss. Pepper didn't know there was a fix. Okay. Here we go. Oh yeah, you took off your chest plate! Oh my god. His sword hurts so hard. Honestly, it hurts so damn much. God, I need that clarity, because, like, I keep getting blinded. And it didn't work, so it's kind of annoying. Alright, get those strafes up in there. Alright, there we go. Oh, come on. Here we go. Like a boss. Oh! Oh, GG! Ah, we won. Alright, everyone, so we're gonna do a 100k wager on this one with XX Omer. Now, he is in his Godset too, so, yeah, let's see. Okay, hopefully we don't die on this one. So we got the Void Arena. I feel like we're gonna die in this round. I just have a feeling. Okay, I don't know how he's so quick, but he is quick, man. He is quick. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Going in for this, going in for this. Oh, oh no. Omero. Oh god. Oh, rocket escape prodded. There we go. That's nice. That's really nice, bro. Oh, dude, he's got some pretty good enchantments. Bro. Oh, he's got that tinkerer. He's got that tinkerer, man. He's got that tinkerer. Dude, we got him pretty low before. But no, he has rocket escape. That kind of sucks. Oh, I was just reading chat. My bad. Alright, here we go. Here we go. He's lagging so hard. Oh, I feel so bad. I feel so bad. Oh, we better eat a gapple. Better eat a gapple. Dude, life still can keep your life for so freaking long. It's crazy. You're like indestructible, bro. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh. God, it's so hard. It's so hard in 1.8. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, his rocket escape didn't work. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, his armor was getting wrecked, bro. Alright, we have to win this 100k. Dude, if we win this 100k, it's gonna be amazing. Oh, his helmet's dead. His helmet's dead. Dude, my Godset's so OP. Honestly. Well, probably not to, like, everyone else, but you know what I mean. Dude, his helmet is rip. His helmet is rip. We need to put clarity on this, but the two books today, like, earlier today, they broke. Dude, where the freak is he, bro? I cannot see him. Because he keeps jumping around. Bro, come here. Come here, bro. Yeah, my guardians are protting out, bro. Oh, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There we go. Alright. Final kill. Come on. Final kill cam. Black Ops 3 confirmed. Oh. Yeah. I won. Oh, yes. I won. I was gonna say, where did the money go? Alright, here we go. Here we go. We're fighting Crafty King or something like that. I don't know his name, because I'm in the middle of combat right now. But, here we go. Yeah, he is lagging. He is lagging, bro. Oh. Oh, there's a guardian. Alright. Boom. Well, let's get a guardian to hit us up here real quick so we can fix our chest plate. Alright, here we go. Oh, oh, he's right there. He is lagging though, that's good. But not good at the same time, because he's got such a good axe. Wow. Bro, his axe fudging hurts. He's already ripped my helmet. What the freak, bro? I cannot see him. Oh my god. This guy's so OP. He is too OP. Oh my god. Mom, get the camera. His axe fudging hurts. That's the main thing. Oh, he took his helmet off. He's fixing it, I'm pretty sure. Alright, we'll fix ours then. See, this could be a long-running fight, but... Oh, 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 oh. Come on, don't gapple, don't gapple. Oh, he's using his sword now, huh? Yeah, use swords. Oh my god! What the hell? Whoa! What the freak? He's so damn OP. Oh my god. What the hell? Bro, he's so OP. Well, at least the swords are. MCMMO's off? What the freak? He gets pretty low whenever he, like, rocket escapes. So it looks like I am doing something, though. Oh my god, the freaking Guardian Festival's here. They're wrecking my helmet, bro. I need a better god helmet. Fudge. He's too OP. Oh my god. I can't even switch chat, so I can't even tell him. Anyways, we're just gonna go all hands. Doesn't matter, I guess. But fudge in hell, he hurts. Alright. Nah, I can't stand a chance with that, bro. Oh my god. Dude, he is so OP. So OP. Item your swords and axe. Bro. He is so OP. I want to know his sword. Oh my god. Let me take a screenshot of that. Dang. No wonder he was freaking wrecking me, bro. Axe? What about the axe? Dang. That's not it. I don't think he was using an axe. I'm not sure. But my god. He is OP. Alright, the final and last round of today is here, reversing Bailey. Oh my god, he's already getting shots at me. Oh my god. Dude, where the freak is he? Dude, my effects ain't working. There we go. And we'll put this one back on just in case. Okay. I thought I was getting bowed for a second. Okay. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Huh? You gonna camp in this room? Oh yeah. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Like a boss, like a boss. Oh. Dude, Camp for Days was just way too OP for me. I couldn't fight him. Dang. Alright, and Bailey's gonna die any second now. Oh, okay. You're alive. Didn't expect that. Okay. Let's just bring him into a little bow battle. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh. We got him cornered. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Bang, bang, bang. Alright, we're just gonna kill him. We're just gonna kill him. Oh, wow. He actually done some hits on that one. Dang. Oh, he's got the upper. He's got the upper advantage. Yeah, I'm sweating. Don't know why. Because he's pretty. Look at him. He just drops health, bro. And then he just gets that rocket escape protecting him. It's kind of annoying. Alright, we're just gonna keep going. Get him in the corner. Block hit. Get all that crit damage. Oh, wow. Dude, he's got some sort of enchantment. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh! Who won? Oh, GG. GG. Oh, that was a good fight, bro. Okay, we're just gonna have a look at Elvin's god set. Okay. Once it goes in. Okay, so this was his helmet, chest plate. Ooh, it's got DB3. Not that good. Oh, yeah, that's the reason why I completely wrecked him, because my armor was better. Dang. His bow's pretty nice, though. That done some... your bow done a lot of damage. That's a pretty good fight, though. But, my armor is still overpowered him, but my helmet doesn't really protect me well, because it breaks so quick. But, other than that, everything's well nice. Alright, everyone, I hope to fudging god this bloody works. So, we got Clarity 2. I would have wished that we got Clarity 3, but, Clarity 2, I guess, works, I think. I asked so much in chat to get Clarity 3, no one's really selling it, so, Clarity 2 was, like, the nearest one I got, and now I've only got $872,000 left, kinda sucks. But anyways, we're gonna go ahead and put the Legendary Dust on there. Alright, now it's at 80%. 86%. Oh. Should I buy more? Oh, I'm gonna buy some more. Okay, there was an envoy, but I'm just gonna skip that. But anyways. Oh, I swear to god, this better work. So, we have the white scroll. We're gonna put that onto there. And then we're gonna fix this. Alright, now, we have the Clarity 2. This better freaking work. If it doesn't, I'm just gonna... I don't know, I'm just gonna quit. I'm just gonna stop the episode. First of all, I'm gonna run around my room, and I'm gonna actually try and do a freaking a happy dance. Now, you probably can't even hear me, but anyways. So, first of all, I want this to freaking apply. If it does, I'm gonna do another god duel, and this time I won't get blindless. I won't get blinded whenever I PvP. Now, I swear I have some good luck with this, and I feel like I'm gonna have a lot of luck with this. So, this guy's selling XP like really fudge and cheap, like honestly. This guy, man, he's been selling XP for like 80k for 10,000 XP. So basically we got like 10,000, or 20,000, 30,000, we got 30,000 XP already, and yeah, but anyways, how much money do we got? We got 500k left out of like 2 mil, so this better fudge and work. I'm gonna cry if it doesn't. Anyways, are you ready for this? Okay, we're gonna clear the inventory, we're gonna put this here, and 3, 2, 1... Alright everyone, we're dueling Pepper Crunch right now, so we're doing a 100k duel. Hopefully I'll win this. It's gonna suck if I lose. Anyways, what's Pepper Crunch doing? Bro. Anyways, let's go ahead and, oh god, why is Link inviting Mophia? Oh god. That's not a good sign. Anyways, this is the laggy piece of crap, and I don't like it. But anyways, we're gonna go ahead. Alright. Where are you, Pepper? Oh yeah, there you are, moink. There you are, moink. Oh, there you are, moink. Bro. Bro. Pepper. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh my god, Pepper's sword is OPA. AF. Well, everyone, just before I start this episode, if we can go for 150 likes in 24 hours, I'll be sure to upload another video tomorrow of factions. I love all your freaking support and comments down below. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and duel, Elvin. Now, we're in our god sets, and, yeah, okay. Hopefully this doesn't, end up badly or whatnot. Okay, so, oh my god, they need to remove this fire, honestly. Oh, wait. Whoa. I forgot arrows. No, I forgot arrows, bro. Alright. Here we go. Where are ya, bro? Oh, lag spike. Where is he? Do I not know where he is? Oh god, I don't got clarity. This is the worst. Oh, he's right there. I don't like the duel system on the server. But anyways, here we go. Oh man, we're like freaking Ruffle stomping him right now. Alright, let's see what he's. Oh god. Yeah, our sword's freaking killing it. Our sword's killing it, bro. Oh my god. I don't know what his godset is though, but. Yeah, we'll have to see. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, there we go. Look at that. We're wrecking him, bro. This sword's OP AF, honestly. See, this is why I don't like the duel system. It's so freaking laggy. Look at this. Isn't that... It's bullcrap on me, honestly. Alright, here we go. Our armor is getting a bit low. That don't matter. Alright, he's using a bow. Thanks to the guardians. They push you up. Alright, our helmet's not looking too well. We need to get a better helmet than this one. Alright, here we go. Come here, bro. Come here. Alright, stop running. Alright. Oh. I don't even know why I said stop running anyways, but... Dude, we're wrecking him, bro. We're wrecking him. Here we go. Oh, we got him in the corner. He's on 10. Oh. Are we gonna get him? He's got arrow life still, I'm pretty sure. Alright, he's getting wrecked. Oh, we have to eat a gap or rip. Alright, we might need to fix our helmet, so we're just gonna retreat a little bit. And, yeah, okay, so, let's just retreat down here a little bit. fix their helmet. You what might? Oh god. Oh, rocket escape, I love you. I love you, baby. Alright, we're gonna fix the rest of our gear real quick before he fudges us over. Oh, where did my legs go? There we go. Alright. I'm really scared because I think that I'm gonna lose like all my armor whenever I duel, because it's, you know, the duel system's buggy AF. Anyways, here we go. Where are you, bruh? Wait. My FOV is a bit... God, I cannot see a thing. I need clarity on this godset, bruh. I swear, if I lose this freaking match, it's gonna suck. Anyways, there we go, there we go. Oh, where are you? Yeah, I need to get big clarity on this godset, bruh. Alright. Yeah, he's got Trickster, I'm pretty sure, too. Oh. Come on. He's fixing his armor, I'm pretty sure. No, he's not. I'm not sure. Oh my god, this is so freaking laggy. Oh my god, honestly. The lag. God dang. Alright, here we go. They need to fix this, honestly. It's not even cool with all this freaking lag. But you know, I'm not even good at PvP, so kinda sucks. I don't know what I'm bo spamming him. Bro, here we go. Oh my god, the guardians, bro. Dude, this guy's actually pretty good. This guy's got some good armor, bro. Alright, here we go. Oh! GG! Oh, we won! Oh, that was insane! GG, bro. Oh shit, no, I didn't know that. Oh my god, that's amazing. I've been just dueling people like for the past hour or so. It's amazing. Alright, here we go. So, we're dueling Cam plays for days. Here we go. I don't know where he is, but... Oh, there he is, huh? There we go. Oh my. Dude, what the freak? He hurts so much. Oh my god. Oh my dang. Okay, I'm not OP now. Holy freak. I cannot see a damn thing. Damn ass mother fudger. I hope he's got Trickster so he gets stuck in the frickin' wall. Hope you do, bro. Hope you do. Alright, oh, he's low. Yeah, he's low. Alright, oh, god dang. He fudging hurts, bro. Alright, hang on, we need to get over there. He does get low quite a lot, but not enough. Oh my god, my helmet's almost ripped already. Alright, hit me up. I don't really got good rocket escape on. Oh, I need to fix my helmet. Alright, God dang it. There we go! That's what we go! Alright, hang on, we need to fix as soon as possible. We do get him pretty low, but... Like, you know what I mean. Oh my god, he fudging hurts. Alright, we're gonna be careful when taking off our chest plate. Gotta be on the safe side. Dang, he fudging hurts, bro. Okay, my god set is not even good. Compared to his freaking sword. Oh, it's an axe, that's why. Oh, that's probably why he's getting so much freaking damage. Because his axe is so OP. Oh my fudging god. Hello. You can't get up here now, mate. Yep, there you go. You like that bow, bro? Alright, armor's looking fine. Dang. Wait, oh my god. This is so hard, because I don't got an axe. All I've got is a freaking sword. Alright. I swear to god, he didn't put risk inventory on. He better not have. Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked. Dude, Cam is so freaking good. Dang. He's got some good stuff, bro. What is his sword? That's what I want to know. I mean, his axe. It's like legit the best freaking axe ever. Oh my god. Come here, bro. Come here. Okay. He does get low, like, pretty fast, but... Okay, I'm gonna get these guardians to push me up. Alright, come here. Oh, no. We're gonna push you up here. There we go. Okay, we need to fix that helmet. Oh my god. Dude, he hurts so freaking hard. Alright. If I do win this, though, that'll be pretty nice. I said no axes. Anyway, doesn't matter. He's gonna win anyways. Fudge sakes, he freaking hurts so much. Where the freak is he? I don't see them. God dang, god dang, god dang. Alright. This could be like a long running fight, bro. But he does get low pretty fast. That's a good thing. Okay, if we just try and get some hits on him right now. And then the guardians push us over. Oh my god. Are you fudging serious? Are you surreal?